Hello guys, welcome to Tech Plus, where you can get the latest tech tips and tricks in minutes. Today I'm going to show you how to reduce video file sizes by over 90% without losing resolution or quality of video. Today we are using Handbrake software. If you are a YouTuber like me, then you must come across this situation when you have to upload a very large video and you don't have enough internet data to upload, or it taking too much time to upload single video. Here is the most amazing way through which you can compress your 1 GB video file into just 100 megabytes without losing quality. Just follow the few simple steps. Open google.com on your favorite web browser and search for Handbrake. Then click on first link, handbrake.fr. On this page, click on download Handbrake button and it will start downloading. You can also get the direct download link in the below video description. Once download is completed, install by double clicking on downloaded file. Then here click on next. Here click on I agree button, then install, and it will complete installing in few seconds. Then click on finish. Now open the Handbrake. Here we have to select the source video file that we have to compress. For that, click on source. Now we need to set the destination file name and location on drive. For that, click on browse and open the folder where you want to save file, and then type your new file name and then click on save. Everything is set now. To start reducing file size, click on start. On the bottom of the screen you can see the progress bar. Once it done processing, it will show message queue finished. It's mean you are successfully reduced video file. To make sure it compressed, open destination folder. This is original file of size of 300 megabyte. Send this the video file of reduced file size, which is only of 30 megabytes. That's all. You successfully reduced video file sizes by over 90% without losing quality. That's all for this time guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give that like button click, and for more computer tutorials, hacks, tricks and tips, be sure to subscribe by clicking on red subscribe button. Please leave a comment and I look forward to seeing you inside my next video. Bye bye.